This is one of the toughest missions in the whole game. And that's for three reasons. One, it's Sammy versus Eagle. Two, you're fighting in Fog of War. And three, your strategy will be dependent on what Eagle does with his air units. The best way to proceed here is to stay north. Hopefully Eagle has moved its fighters and bomber into your attack range, so engage them and wear them down before sending your infantry east via your transport copter. Your transport copter is vital to completing this mission quickly. If it goes down, you ought to take a much longer and harder route. You should know by now that all CL powers provide a small offensive and defensive boost, so use double time, take out the remainder of Eagle's troops on the northern part of the map, then have your air units escort your transport copter to Eagle's headquarters. have to employ extreme caution when going out to the Eagle's headquarters. He has a bomber hidden both north and south of his headquarters. So engage them and wear them down as much as you can as you're capturing Eagle's headquarters. It is near impossible for your capture unit not to take damage here. You may end up having to spend an extra day capturing the headquarters, so make sure you're well prepared and well defended.